No, Commander.
You didn't see them. It's invisible that is causing problems.
Everybody, put your weapon on safety so that you don't hire your friend.
Say it, everybody.
Yes, sir.
Why is he? I know you are telling me because they kill your regular. That is not the time to cry. Look at me. That is not the time to cry.
Human.
Good morning, sir. I'm standing here with Sector 2 Commander. The armed helicopter have just come over our head. The instruction I gave them, anything moving, they should engage it because most of my gun trusts are not moving. Like I said earlier, we are with the leading MRAPs, and the three battalions are fighting and deployed. Nobody is running. But what we have here, I will give you some estimates to guide your good decision, sir. Boko Haram has fired more than 100 mortar bombs at us. They have fired more than 80 to 100 RPGs at us. In addition to more than 8 to 10 gun thrusts from every side since yesterday, we have not run. And the soldiers are not misbehaving or disobeying orders. We have casualties. I will come and see you in person on what we need to do. But we are not running. Neither is any soldier misbehaving or running. Sir, if you can look at that, that's one of our MRAP tire that is not run flat, that bullet tore. We have used more than 20 MRAP tires here. That's another one, sir. We have changed close to 250 ELOS tires due to the terrain. This is what we are facing in the Timbuktu Triangle, sir. But we are not running. We are fighting as a system, and we are doing our best to contain the situation and to achieve your mission, sir. Thank you, sir.